In this video, I will show you how to change status on Slack. So what you're gonna have to do is simply click on your profile picture at the bottom, and then you're gonna have to simply click on set yourself as away, or if you want, you can simply click on set a status and you can add a custom one if you want, or you can use any of these templates and then simply click on save, and that's it. So, I really hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.